Hi, I would like to show you my plastic injection machine. This is mold which I have made in the previous video. Click on the link up in the corner to watch it now. I have made some changes to the mold, some of which I regret. I have tried to apply different finish to the mold surfaces. Here is the kind of mirror-like finish I achieved. Here I made gate bigger, which was a big mistake. It's hard to separate runner from the part. Here is the second half with matte-like finish. It's a test mold, so it doesn't really matter if the finish is not really great. Here is the pellet I'm using. It's Elastollan, but don't ask me which one. It's thermoplastic polyurethane, TPU for short, flexible kinda rubber-like. This is not virgin material, it's regrind. Temperature controls are very simple. Top PID controls two heating bands, here and here. Bottom one controls nozzle heating band. Air cylinder on the right opens and closes clamping mechanism. Cylinder on the top, inject molten plastic into the mold. And that's ready part. You can see that finish is not great due to mold is not finished. I mean, surface is not great, but also TPU must be dried before use. I didn't do it. I told you about mistake. With gate too big, you can't easily separate runner of the part. Let's try one more time. Close the clamp. And inject. There it is, another part. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. See you later.